Stand by for the countdown, surfers.
4, 3, 2, and 1. We are off. It is
yeah.
Italo Ferreira and Kanoa Igarashi in pumping lower trestles here on a beautiful September 8th.
Yeah, I'm very excited for all of these matchups, but this particular one, you've got a former world champ, Italo Ferreira, who won the world title back in 2019, up against Kanoa Igarashi, current number 5 in the world. You've got our current gold medalist out there from the 2020 Olympic Games, being Italo Ferreira, up against our silver medalist, Kanoa Igarashi. So what a fantastic matchup right here for our first matchup.
They want to get scores. Ooh, we see them on each other's back.
Yeah. Oh, what was that? Oh, no.
He's kind of doing that first stall. He's looking down line. He's got a lot of space to cover. This is one of those into the bay rides.
Nice,
easy drift. Tight quickly on the second.
Yeah, there you go.
He's going to be great.
It's a case of manufacturing.
Oh, yo, Italo Ferreira, ladies and gentlemen. We have got someone riding, speeding down the line floater. His feet are the last throw. He's straight high to the heavens.
We're underway now, and it was interesting.
What's up? What's up? How good?
Here we go. Italo on the backhand. Once again, a fast-looking right-hander here. Goes to the air.
He does keep himself tight in the pocket. So much speed carried through. It's almost toying with him. Big things happen.
Oh my god, dude. What? Did you see that?
But we all know the GOAT, Kelly Slater, 55 career wins.
Yeah. For all the fans that gotta go up there and check it out, this is new to all the surfers, having to get up on stage and do that little preheat introduction. We saw some fiery.
Wow, that was so exciting right there, Baldy.
Oh, yo, Italo Ferreira, ladies and gentlemen. We have got someone riding, speeding down the line floater. His feet are the last throw. He's straight high to the heavens.
We're underway now, and it was interesting. A 5-4-0.
Where's he at? Oh, he missed it.
5-0-3. Over with a 4-3-3. So, Green gets caught right there. Yeah.
We saw that.
Kanoa
swings wide, and why not?
Oh, wait, next one. Look at this one on the outside. Gonna go 4 on the outside. Yeah. Oh, I got it.
Guy is fit. He can paddle all the way down the churches and back and still gets away right away.
And now, oh, they pulled. Look at this setup, these sides, dude. Look at that. Oh my gosh, look at this wave out the outside. Oh man. Now the set.
Big down carve. I love that. That was nice. Combo so far. This is where the fitness comes in, because he just paddled 200 yards without taking a sit on his board. Finishes.
Oh, yeah, he got it.
The rising sun.
Igarashi set it up, drops down to the bottom, he's going to engage the rail. Bang, big first turn, that's a trip. Climbs the white water, back out to the face now. Arcs it around, puts the rail in the water, and he picks it up.
Ain't done yet. Ducky and Throat style.